All right, I'm doing another quick tutorial. I want you to keep an eye on my defenses. To be specific, my dodge rating is at 4%. I'm gonna keep it open. So just keep an eye on that. I'm gonna be pulling like normal. Pulling all melee. So there are about 54, 55. I'm level 57. But notice my dodge right now. 69%. Look at the spamage on dodge. This is insane. Especially for tanking hard raids or tanking in PvP. Like if you're gonna be trolling melee as a meta warlock. Look at the damage. Like look at the upkeep. 69%. I can perma keep 39% or not 39, 35%. There you see. That's 9%. There we go, 69 again. I'm not even draining life, by the way. I was doing it at the beginning, but not towards the end. So the way that that works, or the way that you do that, is you need two runes. You need Grace. If you read the tooltip, it says you get 30% increased dodge and crit. And you also want Dance of the Wicked. If you read the tooltip, it says you get dodge equals to your crit. So Demonic Grace gives you 30% dodge. This gives you... and crit. So 30% crit and dodge. So this transforms the crit into dodge. So that's 30 dodge from here. And then you get an additional 30 from the crit that you get from Grace. So that's 60%. And on top of that, the Grace, the Dance with the Wicked, you can perma keep it. I believe there's a bug where it falls off 5 seconds after. So look at the buffs. I'm gonna go in there and I should be getting it almost immediately. There you go, I got it. See? 35%. Keep an eye on my Grace, 15 seconds, so it's about the same. But when it gets to 5 seconds, if I crit again and I refresh it, it will refresh 5%, not 35%. I didn't crit there. So we're gonna do it again. See, I have my Grace ready. So I'm gonna do it here. Boom. I didn't get it, so when you don't get it, you wanna... Oh yeah, I got it. So you see 35%. So you can pretty much always get the 35% crit dodge from Grace and Dance with the Wicked. But it refreshes at 5 seconds, so it's not permanently 35%. So you get it, I want to say, 80 to 90% of the time at 35% dodge. And you get it at 5% when it refreshes, because the game, I don't know how it works, but yeah. So I'm gonna get it right now, see? I popped the... Oh, no. You have to do it with Grace. You have to wait for Grace to do it. I mean, I could do it right now, but if I get it right now, it's only 5%. The trick is popping Grace and getting that crit in. And if you don't get it the first time, just keep spamming Searing Pain. So it's 35% with that. So if you look at my dodge, it's at 39%. So, long story short, if you look at Grace, 20 second cooldown. So every 20 seconds, you will get a buff for crit and dodge for 6 seconds. So every 20 seconds, for 6 seconds, you get 70 plus dodge all the time. So every 20 seconds, guarantee you get 70% dodge. Now, when you don't have Grace, you can keep crit at 35% permanently. So when you don't have the Grace buff, I should say when the Grace buff expires. So you still want to get that. So right now, you see I have 35%. So I can keep this. I can refresh the 35% again. I'll do it right now. In 5 seconds, I'm going to do it again. Watch. 5 seconds. And I got it again. So you can 90 to 80% of the time keep the 35% dodge with Grace and with Dance of the Wicked. And during the Grace buff, because you get an additional 30% dodge, you can get it up to 70%, which is bananas if you're a tank. Or if you're PvPing against a rogue, good luck. They're not gonna hit you. And that's about it.